another video, but it's not K-pop, guys. I'm gonna react somewhere doon sa malapit lang din. It's Japan, which ang tinatawag nila, it's J-pop. Somehow, I'm a kinda J-pop fan, and I'm gonna react to someone is like maganda daw ang kanyang song, and it's requested by my friend Dave. I think he's a fan of this artist, and I think she is a good artist. Pero kasi itong video na to is 2013 pa, so matagal na talaga to. But it has million views, so ibig sabihin sumika talaga to siya. Which si Aimer, her name is Emma. Her name is Emma. Aimer. Emma is a Japanese singer, lyricist, verb Aimer. Ang kanyang Aimer na name is from France, means to love. So I think this will be a great video. Okay, let's try to react on her music video. It's yung title niya is Anata ni de awak na kereba. Kasi to toka. Anata ni de awana kereba kasi to toka. Yes. I don't know, okay? So no caption, nothing. So kailangan na lang yung ang ating titingnan is just the tone, the music. Yeah. I'm gonna try it. So here it is, guys. I'm going to react now. So it's like a soulful. Oh, hindi pala. I like the, I know. Girl, this is cool. This is cool. So it's like a secret love. Okay, it's just the girl, two girls loving each other. Look at my art. That's art, guys. I mean, you have something na it's unusual. Kasi kung lovers kayo, dapat magkaharap kayo eh. Pero ito kabilaan, so ibig sabihin something like equal, though it's opposite, but they love. Yeah, this song is great. I mean, ang kanyang it's a sad song, but talagang parang I wanna fight for your love. Yes. Yung boses ni Aimer is a good char. Yo! Wait, I think nabubuo ko na lahat ng... Pergayin na lang in the song because this song is great. Girl, naka-medyas ka. The medyas is... Ba't mo hindi tinanggal yung medyas? Oh my gosh. Ayoko ng wet socks guys. So talaga kung pag magbasa ako ng ganyan, kailangan tanggalin natin ang medyas. Because medyas is precious. I don't want to get wet. Walking on my kisses on the luna. Okay, in the moon. Okay, na sana yung love ng girl. Okay lang man sana yung love ng girl to girl. Girl, there's... Dave, what is this? Dave, what is this? Deb. Alam mo yung maganda yung song, pero bakit ito yung nakikita ko? Don't fool me again like this, Dave. Please. No, no, please. This is... No, I don't want to re-watch that. Oh my gosh. Dave, oh my gosh. Doon siya sa... Okay. So, yun yung video. Two girls. Doing, okay. So, akala ko talaga yung parang sabi yung yin-yang, you're equal, pero it was 69. And then all those scenes na parang siguro hindi na natin ipapakita. Just do it my reaction, guys. My gosh, Dave, what is this? Why? No, no, okay, no. Though the song is great. The video. You know, some kind of it's an art. Yeah, I know it's an art or something. But for me, not cool. For just me, so these two girls. Okay naman sana yung nagmamahalan sana, but... The thing of doing, yes. Okay, I'm not hating the video because the song is great. The video is just like kind of, or hindi ko lang din kasi nag-gets yung title. So tingnan natin yung title. Translate in English. Ah, my sweetest one. So I think it's my sweetest one. So okay, guys, if you wanna like this, panoorin nyo na lang yung video. I'm just gonna send the link if you want to see that. So, if you want more, just subscribe and subscribe in this one. And click the link if you want to watch the video for more reaction videos. Nandiyan naman din yan siya. And don't forget to like and share the video. So, see you guys on the next video.